Hi everyone, and welcome back. Today we are going to try and complete the third zone and make some more friends in the Poke Park. Today we are going to the Iceberg Zone. I believe we should start at the zone. I think that's where we last saved it. Yep, so we've just arrived. Lapras has dropped us off. So the first person we see is do we have? I'm not sure. Oh, it is already my friend. We'll have a game of chase anyway. So if your friend's in one zone, your friend's everywhere. Primplup, what are you saying? Oh. Well, you were helpful. Well, I'm not going to say no to Glaceon, am I? I can guarantee Glaceon is going to be fast. Whether I'm going to be able to catch Glaceon or not, I don't know. That's Glaceon, Leafeon and Vaporeon in the back. Who else is about up here? Oh, we've got another greedy fucker. We've got another Bidoof on our hands. Thank you. Enter Pokey Chloe. Where is she? Where's Smooch? Which of these does Lapras have? He has a shell. Yes, he does. That would be Empoleon. Two of them. Alright, I think I need to find Deli Bird again. Did sneeze or come to the ice tree though. Where's Deli gone? Sorry. Right, Sneasel. Oh, my friends are Taylor. Somebody over there with bubbles on the head. But I know there's Sneasler that needs finding. But we'll go talk to Pilo Swine. Oh, that was a good start running into something. Running into a dead end always helps. How many friends have we got? 58. Didn't know he'd gone. Sure, I can do that. Wow, he's as fast as Bidoof. Played any attractions yet? Oh, forgot me to do them just in case. Thank you. She wants me to battle Crunklop again. Oh. Someone new. No, because I'm sure they'll be in this crate. She wants me to battle Crunklop again. Okay. I think it is going to be like last time. I'm not having it though. Nope, hopefully it's not going to be like last time. There's Frostlass. Yeah, you got mud bars, Frostlass. Oh, no! You're not going to be my friend? That's just rude. Now let's go in there. I haven't done any attractions though. Don't remember picking up any prison pieces as of yet. Two from each of the first two. How's it pickle? Pitbull says he's got it. So Pitbull it is. Anybody else that I've made friends with, and then wrap this up. already done Mamo's Wine, my friend. Which way am I going? This way. Yeah, friends with you, friends with you. Take it easy. Crabby's Field, that he is in. Mudkip. Oh, let's have a chat with Chatter. Delibird. No. Glaceon, yes. Drifblim, yes. That is three zones complete, I believe. Although for some reason I feel like I've missed an attraction. Chase a lot. Thank you. right, let me help. Right, we are going to leave it there, and the next episode will be the cavern zone. So, thanks for watching, guys, and we will see you next time.